And heavy rainfall failed to dampen the mood at the popular 40-feet swimming spots in Dublin. People are enjoying swimming spots to rejoice themselves for Christmas. Our correspondent Faisal Mirza from Dublin will tell us more about that. Yes, Faisal, please update.
This is Christmas Day, and in Dublin, when people are celebrating their Christmas with their families in their home or in their cozy pajamas, there are loads of people. They are swimming here in Dublin just for a good cause, for some different charities. We are here in Dublin Hoth area, and you can see people are swimming here as well.
Yeah, happy Christmas!